three differentials have the 6:17 ratio in them. The RPM is 150 RPM more than a standard F550. Lockout hubs on the number two axle. The number two axle is a Dana 80, 11,000 pound rated, twin shaft drive, inch and 7/8 spline shafts, 40 spline locker, electric locker from Auburn. Fort Worth gear and axle, did all the drive shafts on it. Factory F.
Metal, that's the carrier, and that's the differential on it.